Hello everyone, welcome back to another session on bakery products. In today's session, we are discussing not about the products, but a major term, weight and measures, which are used in production department. So, this is Chef Pranav Bhatt, Assistant Professor, Chitkara School of Hospitality, Chitkara University, Punjab. Let's begin the discussion. As you all know that weight and measures today have become standardized under the direct control of the government. And there are specific laws which are very abiding by all the departments. And when we want to try out something new, we always ask for the recipe. Now, what is recipe? So, before starting our weight and measures, let's discuss this in the aspect of production department. So, what is recipe? So, a recipe is a formula for producing a food or beverage item. It provides the summary of ingredients, the required quantity of each specific preparation procedure, portion size and portioning equipment with garnish and any necessary information to prepare the item. So this is basically a recipe is. And if you consider and connect it with measure and weights, it is very important to weight all the formula according to the recipe. So that's why we are discussing weight and measure as a important component of the production department. Weights. As mentioned above, every ingredient's quantity is specified in the recipe. It would be very vague and uncertain to use term like a pinch to taste etc. in the recipe because that will not standardize it. Therefore, it would be right to weigh and measure each and every ingredient so that the final product tastes same consistently and in a good organizations, it is very important that a person who is tasting your food first time can taste that all the time whenever he reaches to your restaurant. So it is very important to prepare a standardized recipe with weight and measurements. So generally in the recipe, the weight are commonly used unit is kilogram and a smaller unit is gram. So whenever you are preparing any of the food preparation with a recipe, you will get that quantity of kilogram or quantity of grams. In some of the European countries, most of the people use ounce or pound as a weight measure. So it can be termed or it can be measured like 1 ounce is 28.3495 gram and pound is 1 pound is equal to 453.592 grams. You can interchange the 0.2 into 29 gram or 454 gram. So it will be the right quantity for preparing any of your recipe, right? So 1 kg is 1000 gram as we all know. So according to these major weights, we can prepare our recipe and that can be followed accordingly consistently. Measures. Capacity or volume can be measured in liters wherever. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 1 teaspoon is 5 milliliter. 1 tablespoon is 15 milliliter. So these are the quantity which are being used for using the liquid ingredient of your recipe. So for the liquid, we generally use these parameters for creating our recipe. Temperature are measured either in Fahrenheit or centigrade. The oven temperature can range from warm to very cold. Like the new ovens which are in the market, they are termed in the form of warm to very hot. So there cannot be any degree Celsius or Fahrenheit written on them, right? But if there is any interchange in Fahrenheit and centigrade, the formula for conversion is as follows. That is 5 divided by 9 into F into 32. That means Fahrenheit, and this is the calculation which can be created for getting this centigrade, right? For the new ovens, as we were discussing, that warm temperature is nearly 150 degrees Celsius to 300 Fahrenheit. Moderate warm is 175 degrees Celsius. Moderately hot is 200 degrees Celsius. Hot is 230 degrees Celsius. And very hot is 245 degrees Celsius. So these are the, if there is a term used for the temperature, like warm, moderate, moderately hot, hot or very hot, so these can be the temperature which can be you set for your oven for preparing any of the recipe. All right, thank you very much. Discussing with this, you will get some knowledge about the measure and weight and temperature. So we will discuss another topic in our next video. See you then. Thank you very much.